First Nations Sign Languages have been acknowledged in Section 5 of the Indigenous Languages Act, ILA. We call on the federal government to support First Nations Sign Languages by providing much-needed funds to reverse the decline of these languages. Distinct-based funding is critical to teaching and reviving these languages for future generations. Let's work together to invest in our heritage on this International Sign Language Day.